it's time for the federal government to reinstitute protections for the wolf and to begin to honor him once again with appropriate management and protections.